Hi, I'm Erin Heatherton, and this is Style Mix, your guide to style from the artists who set the trends. Today, we're talking party makeup, and we'll meet up with country singer Maren Morris to hear about her favorite beauty tips and tricks. I'm a 90s
baby. Born and raised in Dallas, Maren Morris released 3 albums before even finishing college. In my 80s, Mercedes. In June, Morris released her album Hero, which debuted at #1 on Billboard's Top Country Albums chart.
Like her music, Maren inspires with her beauty game.
Regularly photographed at country music's biggest parties, Maren's beauty style is both classic and chic. Her makeup looks are always dazzling, with full lashes, strong brows, matte skin, and a dramatic lip.
We sat down to hear more about how growing up in a beauty shop helps to inspire her makeup looks today.
Fashion and beauty have always played a role in my music just because my mom's a hairdresser, so I was always around hair and makeup, but my look changes throughout the year. I try to not get stuck in the same routine every day. My style is really laid back, a little like 1970s looking, but modern. I feel like my music is sort of the same way, has moments of retro, but still is really grounded in today. I really love anything to do with the lips, so I like a lot of liquid lipsticks. I think I have like 8 or 9 in my purse right now. Eyebrows, I definitely try to accentuate those. If my brows look good, everything else is going to fall into place. Seasonally, my makeup changes, so for holiday makeup, I always veer towards like a matte finish, and then some intense highlighters I think would be great to like look really snow angel-ish.
It was so great hearing some of Maren's beauty secrets. Now, Derek Miller, Nordstrom makeup artist, is here to show us how to translate her look for the holiday party season.
To achieve that classic glamorous look, you want to start with a matte finish to your skin. Now, sometimes when we think matte, we think heavy and dry, but that's not the case. Today, I'm going to be achieving that matte look with actually a tinted moisturizer. So lightweight, but still matte and satin finish. To apply this, I'm going to be buffing it into the skin rather than painting it on. This gives you a nice smooth airbrush look. So to accomplish and highlight a look to your face, we're going to be using 2 different products. First, a lighter highlighter to give you a nice lift to the face, and then come back with a little bit of shimmer just in the right spots. Right above the eyebrow, this gives a nice lift to the eye, a little on the apple of the cheek, and a little trick is to take some, put it right on your lip line, make them look nice and full and plump. That easy. Let's talk about brows. I know it's one of Maren's favorite things, and her look is never complete without it. First, I'm gonna take a brow powder and fill in the brows. This is one of my favorites, and it's a whole sculpting kit by Tom Ford. Now that they're filled in, this is what's gonna make them look really natural and still bold. Taking a brow gel and brushing through the hairs so they don't have that makeup-y look on them. Now that your brows are done, we need the finishing touch, which is the perfect glamorous lip. Maren is known for her fabulous nude lip, but this season's all about these rich, deep tones. So today, I'm gonna shake things up a bit. I'm gonna be using the Charlotte Tilbury Matte Lipstick, which you can get at Nordstrom. It's one of my favorites. And then, to finish, I'm gonna use a liquid lipstick, and you're ready for a party. Well, there you have it, Maren's classic look.
Makeup styles are always evolving, but as Maren and Derek showed us, a classic look never goes out of style. To shop more beauty looks, head to your nearest Nordstrom or Nordstrom.com. I'm Erin Heatherton. Thanks for watching.